children, how are you all? Are you all fine? Good. Today we are going to write after numbers in notebook. As you already know, we use left side page for classwork and right side page for homework. I have already written heading numbers after on both pages. Parents, please help children for writing the heading. After heading, we will write today's date. Today's date is 10th August. Can you see here red margin? So left side of the margin in the corner, we will write today's date. 10.8.2020. Below date, we will write classwork, that is C.W. So after red line, in the first box, we will write T. In next box, write O. After O, leave one box and write T. And next to T, write O. Now we will start writing. Our first number is number 9. Now children, number 9 is a single number. So we will write number 9 below 1s, means below O. So below first O, write number 9. Now tell me which number comes after number 9? Number 10. Now see, in number 10, there are 2 digits. So we will write number 1 below 10s, means below T, and number 0 below 1s, means below O, and put a small sleeping line below the number. Now after number 9, next number is number 7. So below 9, leave one box and write number 7. 7 is also single number. Now tell me, which number comes after 7? 8. So where you will write number 8? Below 1s. Below number 0, leave one box and write number 8. And draw a small sleeping line below number 8. Now next number is number 5. So below 7, leave one box and write number 5. Now, which number comes after number 5? Number 6. So below 8, leave one box and write number 6. And draw small sleeping line. Now next number 3. Below number 5, leave one box and write number 3. Now, which number comes after number 3? Number 4. So, below number 6, leave one box and write number 4. And draw small sleeping line below the number. Next number is number 8. So, below 3, leave one box and write number 8. Which number comes after number 8? Right, number 9. So below 4, leave one box and write number 9. Draw sleeping line. Next number is number 6. Below number 8, leave one box and write number 6. Now tell me which number comes after 6? Number 7. So below 9, leave one box and write number 7. And draw small sleeping line. Next number is number 4. Below 6, leave one box. Write number 4. Now tell me which number comes after 4? Number 5. So below number 7, leave box and write number 5. Sleeping line. Now next number is 2. Below number 4, leave one box and write number 2. Which number comes after 2? Number 3. So below 5, leave one box and write number 3. Draw a slipping line below the number. Now, next number is 0. So below number 2, leave one box and write number 0. Now tell me which number comes after 0? Number 1, right. So below 3, leave one box and write number 1 and draw a small slipping line. Now your last number is number 1. Which number comes after number 1? Good, number 2. So below number 1, leave one box and write number 2 and draw slipping line. Now your classwork is done. Now on right side page, you will do your homework. So in the left corner, write date. Below date, write H dot W dot. In first box after red line, write T. In next box, write O. Leave one box. Again, write T. And in next box, O. Now, we will write some numbers for homework. So below first O, write number 5. Leave one box and then write number 3. Below 3, again leave one box and write number 6. Below 6, leave box and write number 9. Below 9, leave one box and write number 0. Below 0, leave one box and write number 2. Below 2, leave one box and write number 8. Below 8, leave one box and write number 4. Below 4, leave one box and write number 1. And now last number, that is number 7. So below 1, leave one box and write number 7. Now below second TO, you write after numbers for these given numbers.